Print a presentation in black and white or grayscale. This process does not change the colors or design in the original color presentation. On the View menu, point to Color / Grayscale, and then click Grayscale or Pure Black and White. To adjust the look of any object, right-click the object, point to Grayscale or Black and White setting on the shortcut menu, and then click the option you want. To select multiple objects, hold down Shift while you right-click each object. Point to Grayscale or Black and White setting on the shortcut menu, and then click the option you want. You can apply different grayscale or black and white settings to different objects on the same slide.